Drivers, behind the line. 3, 2, 1, charge!
All right. One blue robot moving, two blue robots moving, three red robots move. Head referees check to see if 339 successfully pulled it. Oh, but it looks like 836 successfully scored a high goal in autonomous. That could make a big difference later, because autonomous is one of the first tie-breaking criteria in the ranking points. 836 quickly finishes off the ramparts. Meantime, 42-42 works to capture Boulder. Oh, 339 Kilroy just misses. 14-13, strapping Zoo very quickly. Hits one Zoo to shove all the faces off and scores a low goal. Looks like 49-45 is dragging a little string here or something. But their partner, 977, the comment box appear to be hung up and dead. Our FDA is looking at it. 49-45 finishes that clear of the Cervalda Freeze and back up over the rock wall. 339, Kilroy sets, shoots, scores. 836 enters into the red secret passage to collect that boulder. Quickly heads back. But it looks like they're hung up on something there. There they go. 339, Kilroy grabs another boulder out of the blue secret passage. 14-13. Scrappy Zoo. Looking like a boulder. Blue has successfully breached red at this point. Red needs one more breach. And 14-13 looks like they might just get it here at that point. Yes, they do. Both outer works have been successfully breached at this point. This could come down to tower scores and challenges. 836 lines up again. They've been dead accurate here. 49-30, 45 lines up. Looks like they're getting ready for a scale. Like bouncing up and down. Looks like a car on pneumatics. Over here, 339 Kilroy tries one last shot before climbing up. His time runs out. We've got